North Carolina with just a bar band. We didn't do any originals, but we really did some great cover tunes. And one night out of the blue, I got a call from Ronnie at the bar. He said, look, you said you wanted to join up. You know, can you come down? I said, no, I don't have a car. Can you come up and get me? He said, I'll be right up. So then they came up and picked me up. And I think we started rehearsal the next day. It was a real pleasant setting out in the middle of a pasture. But my either induction or punishment for joining the band was to spend a whole week out there at night by myself. I mean, for me growing up in L.A., and just say touring with the Beach Boys and some of the people I had access to, was a completely different environment. I wasn't sure if I was going to survive in this environment, but I was willing to give it a shot. And everything was real strange to me. What can I say? I just felt so out of place. I think I felt out of place the whole time, but that first day I really felt out of place.